Good morning, 4th, 5th, and 6th graders. This is Mr. W coming at you from DIS. It is, in fact, December 22nd, 2020. It's a day one and our 15th day of distance learning. Today is, in fact, Holiday Spirit Day. Break out those Christmas sweaters, menorahs, holiday ties, whatever you choose to celebrate this winter. Get those photos sent in. You'll be featured on January 4th, a very special day. January 4th, the day we get back from break. Tomorrow, reminder is KMR, Ketchup Mustard Relish Day, so you can catch up on work, muster up the effort and the resources, and relish in the fact of what you completed, or that relish in the fact that you are done for the day. It is also a late start. Expectations at each grade level and each class will vary, so make sure you listen to your teacher while they remind you again today like they did yesterday. For example, sixth graders are all checking in with their first hour teacher. Note that this is not a day off, and that teachers will still be taking attendance. Birthdays today, we have Michael Pazkowski in fifth grade, and then Charlie Perky in sixth grade. Happy birthday over break to Benaya, I should have asked, G, Avery V, Jackson L, Eva D, and Quinn I. Those are all in fourth grade. In fifth grade, we have Caitlin Champeau and Brady Blank Martin. And in sixth grade, Ella G, Charles G, Priscilla B, David L, and Aubriana M. Have a birthday to all of you over break. Our joke of the day comes from Ezekiel S. He sets up a joke for us. There's two muffins sitting in the oven. So picture that, maybe a blueberry and a banana nut muffin. They're both sitting in the oven. One says, "Whoa, is it just me or is it getting hot in here?" The other one says, "Ah, a talking muffin!" That's good. I like that, Ezekiel. That's a good joke. Today is Tuesday, so we know what that means. Masterpiece with Matthews. However, since this is our last show before break, we also get a special Palmer's Trump.
Chip, it's sure nice to get outside and go for a walk among these frosty pine trees.
Wow, look at all these pine trees. What a nice day to be outside.
Chip, what is that? Do you hear something?
Huh? I didn't hear anything.
Chip, I swear I hear something.
I hear it too. It's coming from over there.
It is. Let's sneak over there.
Points to the right.
Somebody over there. Stop. Who is that? Oh, there's somebody's crying over there.
Oh, well, it looks.
Who is that?
It looks like.
Who is? Oh. Hey, I think it's Santa Claus. Oh my gosh.
It's Santa Claus.
Wow. It's really you, Santa.
Are you really Santa Claus?
Oh, why, yes, I am.
Well, were you crying? What's wrong, Santa?
some green, tall, furry creature with this heart that's three sizes too small broke my sleigh.
Well, Santa, where's all your reindeer?
Well, when they all saw the green thing, they all flew away.
Oh, no. So what are you going to do? What were you doing out here anyway?
I was crying.
Well, yes, Santa, we know you were crying, but why are you out here in the first place?
Well, I am going shopping. Because the elves in my house are running behind on their elvish things. So I am going to Target. And now I'll never get back to the North Pole in time because my sleigh is broken.
But, well, can we help you, Santa?
Why, yes, you can. In fact, I do have an idea. That big chunk of ice behind me, we can carve it into a new sled.
And here it is.
Wow, that's a great new sled.
Wow, I felt like I didn't get to help at all.
It's magic.
Oh no. Wow. Thanks, guys. I've sprinkled you with the reindeer magic, and Chip?
Yeah?
With your red hat, will you guide my sleigh tonight?
Oh, yes, Santa, I sure will.
Up, up, and away!
Woo! Oh, wow!
Thank you, Mrs. Matthews and Mrs. Palmer. Great to have you both on the show today. That's all I have for you, DIS. Stay classy, and as always, love you. Be safe. Wear a seatbelt. Can't have Christmas without Mariah Carey, right?